Hopefully I put together some moves you're going to enjoy. We got 5 moves. 3 rounds through. After that, we've got a little bonus round. And then that, it's going to be timed. It's going to be exhilarating. Trust me. Swimmer, bench. And we're going to lay straight back. I'll show you how I'm going to count these reps. And then we'll go from there and get started. So to start, you're going to lay back, arms fully extended. You're going to come down with the right, back up. You're going to come down with the left, back up. So then we're going to take those down, back up. And that's going to be 1 rep. On my count, it's going to be 3 rep rotation. Guys, we're going to get started right now. We start with the right, go from there. Slow, get a nice burn. Down with the left, down with both. And that's 1. Right arm, left arm, and then both. And that's gonna be 2. Now I'm gonna just pull my heels up so you guys can see, or you can extend straight out. We're gonna go right arm, left arm, both, that's 3, right arm, left arm, both, that's 4, we've got 1 more, right arm, left arm, both, and that's 5. Now you can rack these weights or you can keep them. This should be a gauge. Whatever you started with should be a good weight for you to stick with the rest of the way through. I'm gonna stick with them. And the next move is going to be called Dead Man Curl Fly. So what we're gonna do, I'll show you this one. This is gonna be 14 full motion reps. You're gonna start extended. We're gonna go into a fly. Come back up. Drop straight down. And it's almost like you're doing a kickback, but you're just gonna go down into a curl. You're gonna come back up, and that would be 1 rep. We've got 14 of those. Again, you can lift your feet if you like. It's gonna put a lot of pressure on your lower back, but it's gonna hit the core hard. Or keep your heels down, whatever you're comfortable with. Drop the weight down if you need to, otherwise we're gonna get started. 14 pull motion reps. Dead man curl flies. You want to keep your elbows in tight to your body when you're going down here in this press, like you're almost doing a plank push-up. And then again, it's like you're doing curl, or you're doing kickbacks, except you're laying on your back. That's 5. Six. Halfway home. 8. 9.3 more. Seamless the Finch, stop by and strut again. I'm gonna believe this. One more. Or let's just do two more. Just do the grow one, you know? That's what we're here for, to grow. Last one, sorry. And hi. All right, guys. Good job. Again, remember what weight you use there. Adjust next round if needed. The next move, they are called forward raise skull crush. I'm actually gonna bump down a hair for this one. And I'm gonna turn facing you guys just a little bit so you can see a little better. Again, we're gonna do 14 reps on this. We're gonna start in the middle, I'll show you one. We're just gonna go up and back over the head, and that'll be one rep. Easy enough. Good, and adjust if you need to. You might wanna bump down a little bit for your triceps here on the skull crusher. Let's do it. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six of them. Seven of them. Who turned the heat up in here? Eight of them. Nine of them. And if you feel like you went too heavy, don't be afraid to bump down. Ten. Four more. Eleven. 12, 13, 14. Good work. All right, guys. The next move we got coming is a curl press, and we're gonna do that standing up. All right, ready? Simple press. One. Two. Three. Whoops, I just gotta get that rotation right. Four. We're gonna do that rep again. Four. Those are new to me, new to you. Just kidding. They've been around for years. All right, guys. Good job on that. The next move is gonna be called the pullover. It's a simple old school move. Grab one dumbbell, or two if that's all you've got and you gotta go light. You're gonna sit straight back. Holding the weight overhead, we're basically gonna make a rainbow. You're gonna go above, and then down to the thighs, and then back up, and that's pretty much one rep. If you wanna raise the bar, lift those feet out, and you'll feel it all through your back and your abs for the rest of the week. We're gonna get started. We've got 14 reps. Let's hit it. I'm gonna put my feet up because it just wouldn't be prudent if I didn't. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Pocho. Nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, and we're home. All right, guys. First round in the books. You know what weights you need. You should have a good idea of what's needed for the next round. If you felt like you got too deep into one and the weight was too heavy, just go light. As long as you keep the form, you're gonna build the muscle. You don't wanna go too heavy and get stuck with bad form. So back from the top, swimmer bench. I'm gonna go with these fellas here and I'm just gonna spin you around. Give you a little view of the left side. The left side's a little bit lonely today. Again, we're going with the 3-rep rotation. Let's get it. Starting out extended again. One, right, left, two, again, if you want to raise the bar, get those legs up, right arm, left arm, three, four, and a five. Good job, guys. Rack these weights and get lighter weights if you need, but we are going to dead man curl flies. I'm gonna drop down a little bit for this one. Felt like I might have been losing my form a little bit last time, and I want to sharpen it up. No reason to feel ashamed to drop the weight. It's just gonna make you stronger. All right, dead man curl fly. One. Feel like coming down into this curl, if it's too much for your rotators, keep those arms close like you're doing a kickback, and you'll feel that it's tighter, it's easier to get that hammer grip. I believe I'm at five. Six. We might be getting some bonus reps in here, but who knows? Seven. Okay. Four more. Unless the finch stopped by or Jake manipulated my counting. And two more. Last one. Again, if it's too much weight, bump down. Or if it's not enough weight, if you're a warrior, bump it on up. All right, guys. Next is going to be forward raises. Just had to get a little air circulation in here. I'm gonna lower down a little bit on this one. Again, I wanna make sure I get correct form. There's no reason to be ashamed to bump down. I'm gonna face you guys on this one. Forward raise, skull crush, 14 reps. Let's knock them out. Los hombros. Uy, tengo. Fight through the burn. Again, keep that form. I believe that I have got two reps to go. I apologize if my counting is off. But I learned how to count at the School of Relentless Fit. One more, and I hope that's 14. If we did bonus reps, you are the lucky winner of that prize. If we didn't do enough, sit down and do them again. All right, guys, we are moving on to the next. Curl and press. We're going to get this bench out of the way. And I think I'll stick with these little fellas. Curl and press. We're gonna do the rotation on these. A little different though, we're not coming all the way back down. That's one. Two of them. Yep. Three of them. Four. Five. All right, last move, pull over. This will end the second round. Again, this one, we are laying flat on our back with the feet to raise the bar or keep them down. 14, pull motion, reps. Two, three, four, five, six, halfway home. I'm gonna raise my feet for the second half. And 11. And that's it. All right. Second round done. Third round. You guys should really know where you are with the weights. You should be ready. We're gonna crush this. We're gonna go right into it, knock it out, get into that bonus round, and go on home. Or we're already at home, we're gonna stay at home. All right, here we go. Final round, swimmer, bench. Pick your poison. Five, three rep rotation. Fully extended. Let's get them done. One. Two. Three. Four. Next, dead man curl fly. 14 reps. Crush. Let's get them going. Let's get them moving. One. Two. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Four more. Three more. Two more. Racing a little bit, getting closer to the thumbs round. We got forward raises, the skull crush. I'm gonna drop down so the bees can be done a little bit faster with some good form. Again, actually turn to the side this time, give you a different view on this. Forward raise, skull crush. 14, let's do it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Ten, No. Fourteen. Boom. All right. Curl. Press. Let's keep it moving. I'm gonna make it nice and spicy. I'm gonna make it nice and spicy. Move my bench out of the way. And curl press. Three. Rotation. We're gonna go full on these. One. That's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Hey, one to grow on. You gotta have one to grow on, right? We wouldn't be relentless if we didn't get a 10-second hold. Starting now. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, I hate you, two, one. Good job, warriors. That is it. Now, we are going into the bonus round. Three moves, twice through, 1 minute each. Bench press, curls, and a flutter twist. The flutter twist, just so you know when we get there and you're not losing your reps, flutter twist is as simple as this. You're gonna have your weights fully extended, feet up, flutter, and you're gonna twist your weights for one straight minute. I'll show you again when we get to it. Pick your weights and let's do this. Starting out bench press for 1 minute. We're gonna start right now. You just want to get a steady pace going. Don't stop at the top, don't stop at the bottom. I just want constant motion. We're going to fatigue these muscles, burn them out. They're going to be screaming by the end. Screaming. Let's keep them moving. No stops, no stops. Where we stop, nobody knows. Keep it going, keep it going. Push. The arms are starting to get tired. Just push through it. If the weight's too heavy, drop down real quick and get back to it. It's not heavy enough? Well, you know what to do. We got about 10 seconds, I think, on this first round. Three, two, one, pop up. We're going to curls, 1 minute. Curls, no stops. Don't stop at the top, don't stop at the bottom. Keep them moving, just keep them moving. I'm gonna keep those elbows tucked in and just burn it up. If you wanna turn the weights up on the inside, just tear those biceps up. Just keep it on rolling. It's gonna start to burn, and that's when we earn. I'm a poet and I didn't even know it. So punny, I forgot to laugh. All right, burning, burning, burning. We got about 10 seconds left on these curls, and then we're gonna drop down on our back and do the flutter press. Three, two, one. We're dropping down to the back, flutter press, extend them, and twist. And you just want to keep it moving. If the flutter's too much on your back, isolate and don't flutter. If the feet up is too much, just put your heels down and extend and press, and do the twist. Either way, let's just keep it moving. We're working to get stronger here. Wow. We chose this move. Huh. Seems like a prank somebody pulled on me. We're getting close. Every 10 seconds. And then we're gonna go back to bench press. Alright, bench press. Keep it moving. Where we stop, nobody knows. I want these muscles so fatigued that when you're trying to get toilet paper off the toilet paper roll, you just can't even rip the toilet paper. Yep, I said it. You heard it first here. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Don't give up, we're warriors. You just gotta fight through it if it burns. You got way more in the tank than you ever, ever believe you have. Just gotta push through it. Don't listen to your brain saying stop. Fight it. All right, we're getting close. Curls are gonna be next. All right, bumping up onto the curl train. The curl train. No stop, constant motion. That's the potion. Constant motion. Keep it rolling, moving. You guys, we got just a tiny bit over a minute left. And we are done. And we're done. You just gotta push. You just gotta push. Come on. Come on. I just wanted to come up and get close and personal. I just wanted to get close and personal. All right, guys. Let's finish this off like pure beasts. Finish it off. Pure beast mode. Just get it. Flutter kicks with a twist. If you have another gear, I'm sure it's there. Kick it into it, you know? Why not? There's no reason not to now. We don't have very far to go. All right, we're getting close to the end. If you got it, give it, bump it, hump it, rump it, let's do it. Let's do it. So close. Five of them. Let's get it. Let's get it. That, my warrior friends, my warrior brothers and sisters, is a little strength training action brought to you via Relentless Fit and the Poet. Hopefully your arms are not working so well and you gotta walk around the rest of the day where you can't extend them and you're like, everyone's like, why are you walking like a T-Rex? And you just kinda, you just hang with it. You just sell it, you own it. Thanks for joining me. See you guys next time. I will bow out on this one.